you. Here, I got some earplugs. Would you like to take two of those, please? Two earplugs per person, because everybody has two ears, right? You do have two ears this morning? I don't know if you have any this morning. You got two ears? Yeah. Must be, nobody's saying anything. Got them all in? Are they all in? Okay. Did you hear what I told her? Okay, pull it out. You didn't hear what I said to her, did you?
No.
How come?
Clogged
up. Clogged up ears, yeah, okay. Let's try another experiment. So, how come nobody's following my instructions?
You can't hear.
I told her, and but you guys aren't doing what I want you to do.
Well, I mean, what?
Because you can't hear. Okay, how come you can't hear?
It's too loud or it's too quiet.
It's too loud or it's too quiet. Too quiet because of these things, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, our gospel lesson today, well, actually both lessons are about Jesus calling people. He called Isaiah, and he called Peter. And in the Bible, he called lots of people. And many people followed Jesus, didn't they? Did Peter follow Jesus? Yes, he did. Shake your head up and down. Yes, and this means no. Okay, yeah. Peter followed Jesus, okay? Because Peter heard him, okay? First of all, he heard him, and then he liked what he heard. He wanted to follow Jesus for some other reasons, but first of all, he had to hear him, didn't he? Well, some people, Jesus calls and they don't hear. Why do you think that is? Sometimes we block up our ears, maybe not with earplugs, but how do we block our ears to Jesus?
We don't.
We don't listen. Okay? Or, like with the, sometimes we don't hear because of, in this case, the music was loud, so you didn't hear. How do we kind of fill our ears with other things and not hear Jesus' call? We get distracted with all the things in life, don't we? And so we don't always hear what Jesus wants us to do because we can't hear. It's not because we don't want to, but we can't because we're doing too many other things. And so sometimes that's what we need to think about in our lives is, can I hear when Jesus is talking to me? Okay, now Jesus talks to us in the Bible. Notice on the label here it says, for earplugs, sleep better, travel comfortably, read in peace. So for instance, if we want to read better the Word of God, to hear Jesus better, it might be helpful to turn music off and even use earplugs if we want to, so that we can hear what the Bible is saying and concentrate on it. But whatever it is we need to do, we need to make sure that we hear what Jesus is trying to tell us, because that's the very first step. We can't do what he wants if we don't know what it is, can we? Just like you didn't do what I really wanted because you couldn't hear me. So, always remember that we need to listen for Jesus. He doesn't just knock us over the head, although sometimes he does, but he doesn't just usually knock us on the head and make us listen. But he speaks to us all the time if we just want to listen. So let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, you have given us words of life. You have told us all kinds of things. You lead us day by day in the Bible. Jesus said that my sheep hear my voice, and yet a lot of times we don't listen. And you forgive us, and but you keep on speaking, but we want to hear you more and more, and so we pray that you would help us to listen to you and that we could hear your voice and so follow you and please you. Most of all, we pray that you would help us to hear you and follow you day by day in our faith so that we can someday go be with you in heaven. But also we want to live for you so that others can learn about you too. So we ask you to help us listen for you. In Jesus' name, amen. You keep those earplugs.